everyone, I'm the Game Beaver. Welcome to my first ever Pokemon Go Let's Play. Whether this is going to be a series or not, I don't know. I'll see you guys. So, hello there. I am Professor Willow. And Will Hizzo. Did you know that this world is inhabited by creatures known as Pokemans? As every news channel likes to call them. Pokemans can be found in every corner of the Earth. The Earth is square. Some run across the plains. Others fly through the skies. Some live in the mountains. Or in the forests. Or near Wah! If you're from Newcastle, you say Wah! I have spent my whole life studying them. And their regional distribution. Will you help me with my research? That's great! I didn't even say anything! No! No, I'm gone! No, I can't do it!
Yes!
I was just looking for someone like you to help. Someone like me. You'll need to find and collect Pokemon from everywhere. Now, choose your style for your adventure.
Ooh, I have style.
You mean gender. It's not really a style.
Maybe he was born with it.
He was.
I am a male.
Yes.
Skin color. I am slightly beige. You can't see it right now. I look very white, but I'm slightly lime colored. Hair. Oh, really? That's customization? Is color of hair? Where's my hair color?
Yes!
I don't want to go. Yeah, sure, that'll do. And my eyes. If you didn't see my eyes.
My eyes are hazel.
I really don't have much customization here. I'm gonna go with brown. It has to have. Okay, I'll go with that one. There we go. I think I'm all set. Would like to access your camera.
I don't know if that's such a good idea.
Here are some Pokeballs. These will help you catch one. Now, there is actually a hidden sort of technique to this starter. Now, you do start off with these three, but it is known that if you keep walking away from them, they will respawn. But eventually, you will respawn with a Pikachu. So I'm wondering, but the thing is, do I really want a Pikachu? I've seen people hatch Pikachus from eggs. And I think I'm okay. Like, reading my first ever Pokemon game was Red, and it was Bulbasaur. So I am actually going to choose Bulbasaur. It's like the least favorite of every starter. So I think after Bulbasaur, it probably goes Squirtle and then Charmander. I know, I'm weird. But I don't know, I've always liked Bulbasaur. It was probably because it was my first one. Okay, use your camera to find Pokemon in the real world. Hey, yes, try it out. Whoa! Hello, Bulby. Okay, you can be on my desk. Right, I've got my own Pokeball.
Let's do this.
And then it can roll. Oh, wow, you're the size of this Pokeball. Look, and then it glows red. Yay. Okay, so I know that you spin and you go whoosh. Did we get it? Congratulations, you caught your first Pokemon, apparently. It didn't even have to wobble. You are such a talented Pokemon. I think I broke the game. What should I call you?
Asshat.
You shall call me. Can we do the E with the umlaut thing? Or is that not possible? I think it is. Okay. We're going to call ourselves Pokebeaver.
Yes!
So that's it?
That name isn't available!
Somebody nicked it? Okay, somebody nicked that. Okay, we'll be clever about it. We've got Pokey. Only letters? Oh, we can't be Pokey Beavers.
Pokey Beavers!
Ah, that's not available either! I really like Pokey Beaver. I don't want to give it up. I don't want to lose it. That's mine. Pokey Beaver. Who came up with that? You. It's one of you. One of you came up with that. I'll take all the beaver names. Pokey Beavermon.
Poke Beavermon! Yes!
Oh, what a cool nickname! Nice to meet you! You will need Pokeballs and other useful items during your exploration. You can find items at Pokestops. They're found at interesting places like police stations, like sculptures and monuments. From now on, you'll be offering all over the world. I hope you get out there and catch Pokemon and register them in your Pokedex. It's time to go!
Whoa! We have a Magikarp? I was just sort of looking around and I actually know where these places are. Oh, we can! It's already on the Pokeball. It's already cut. Okay, go! I'll get you.
Yeah! Come on, Magikarp. Come on, I love you, baby. Come on. One,
two, three! Yeah.
Magikarp was caught. Oh, yeah, we got 3 Magikarp candies, 100 capsules of crack cocaine. Yay! Registered to Pokédex. Can I evolve it? Oh, I can. I need 400?
Jesus!
Oh, man, I want to go out and explore now. Done. Okay, guys. I'm level 2 now. Poke Beavermon! Oh, what's this?
Seal?
Seal's near. We have to go. Oh, no! It's raining outside!
It was sunny a second ago! Oh, no!
Okay, guys. What we're gonna do is I'm gonna wait till it stops raining. Hopefully. And then we'll just go out and explore. Sound good? Sounds good to me. And I was thinking the first stop that we could go to, I've got a plan. It's quite far away from me, but there is a really foresty place. And I was thinking we could head to that. And let's hit, just like you do in Pokemon, first place I ever went to, or I remember like doing in Pokemon Red. And the reason why I remember doing this is because when I first got Pokemon on the Game Boy, I couldn't play it because I was a little kid and I actually didn't know what to do. So I gave it to my mum. And then when I got the Game Boy back, the first place I ever went to was Viridian Forest. It was already in there. So how about we go to Viridian Forest?
And let's do an adventure!
Look! I just went downstairs. This is drowsy! Look! He's on the grill! Where the hell did that go?
Okay, I'm doing terrible. Oh, yeah, got him. Got him. Oh, that's right. Be next to my tea bags. 1, 2.
Yeah! Yeah, I did it. Drowsy core. We got 3 drowsy candies and another 100 things of cocaine.
Look at him. He's like a chocolate pudding with a custard on top.
Look, oh, that's cool. Like, he's using hypnosis or Dream Eater. Oh, this is awesome. I love it.
Yeah. Now, let's go to Viridian Forest. Oh, another Pokemon! Gotta catch him up!
Just got here, and as I came here, we just managed to get
Ashley.
Like, just on the way. So, and this is our first Pokestop in here. So if we click on the Pokemon stoppy, there it is. And if we spin it, there we are. Wow, 1, 2, 3, 4 Pokeballs.
4 Pokeballs. Let's go, let's see what else we can find.
Okay, so I've just checked. And apparently we've got a Dratini with 3 footsteps. I'm pretty sure 3 footsteps means it's really close. So what we're gonna do, I'm gonna smother myself with some smexy incense. So you take the incense, and then you just throw it, and did I just waste? Oh no, there it is. So you can see. Oh, dude, we got some right here. Was that Nidoran female? It is. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Okay. Dude, we gotta put the music up. So it's right by the ducky pond. Come on. I need more volume. Let's go. So we're gonna go for the spin tactic. Oh, I actually knocked it there.
No!
You can't see. There you go. Now you can see, right?
No.
Yeah! There you go! Sorry for a second there.
Ninaran female, done. Sunlight too harsh, let's go.
Yeah, see there, we got it.
Awesome.
Right, let's get someone more shaded. We've applied the incense, so smell gorgeous.
I earned a medal! Registered five Pokemon to the Pokedex!
Such a pro. Such a pro. So we're gonna go now into Viridian Forest. Something in the bush. I'm going in. It's in here. Any second, it's in here now. It's up ahead, it's up this way. I just realized I'm covered in rubbish now. It's okay. This is my lifelong dream. Like a foresty area.
If you look, like this is all forest, so I'm wondering if we can catch some like...
Pokemon.
It's Piplup, right?
No, not Piplup, it's Penguin. It's in...
What's a dog from X and Y?
I can't remember. Lillipop. It could be Growlithe.
It's very Pokemon.
But actually,
we dude, a star. What does that mean? Look. That's not. What is that? Oops. There. What's a star?
Oh, star you.
Star you.
I'm actually really excited.
Just down there. Stricken Cove. That's where the Dratinis lie. Look.
See? Dratini, down there.
I'll keep going.
Ooh, a path. Which way do we go? We go that way. Go that way. Goldeen
down in the river. Look. Goldeen's down there. We need to go to the river.
Now, come on.
Look. Goldeen out of water.
It's the first.
It jumped. Come on. My Pokeball's now rolling off in the distance. It's gone. Okay, let's go. Let's get a tricky spin on there. Oh, it's too far away. Oh, look, Lillipup. Lillipup right there. Can I catch that one? No, I can't catch that one, okay.
It's okay.
Oh, we can do this. Gotta get a spin button and throw hard. There we go, nice. One, two, three.
Yes!
Goldeen. Did it. It wasn't down the water, it's in the bush. Stupid Goldeen.
I would like Dratini though.
And then she said, that's not a Pokemon, that's my husband's.
Gloom,
quick, come on, there it is.
What's up? Come on. Oh, no, it's not picking it up. Quickly. I'm gonna have to use this. I didn't want to use it, but it's a Wario ball. Ready, quickly, before it goes away.
Oh, no. There's my only Wario ball. No.
There we go, the gloom! Oh, there it is!
Got it! Let's go! Come on!
Whoa, something!
Squirtle! Yes!
There he is!
Hold on! I need to get serious with this one. This one's a Squirtle.
Don't find these in the wild!
Ready? No! Oh, I didn't get anything though. I didn't get a nice. One.
Two.
Three.
Yes! Pokemon Master!
7, hit the Pokestop! Look, the Pokestop's just down there!
Dratini River. It's right next to Viridian Forest. You know, like, usually enclosed by, like, trees you can't walk past? Like this? This is a tree. Can't get past. See? It's the second Pokemon. I keep walking into it. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna go round. And we're gonna do more things. Okay, so we'll be right back.
Oh man, you're not supposed to record this, Sneak Man. right now. We're gonna find some Pokemon. I'm gonna do it properly, Leek. The effect on me. Ready? He's right, he's divining now what's gonna happen to him. Let's scan.
Please don't put that in.
What are you, Pikey? Come on. I smell Leek, but I know I should have put on some deodorant, but it brings a Pokemon. Pokemon?
I don't like it, it's too real.
It's too real? You don't know what you're talking about?
Please don't.
Just assume dead. Nothing you can do. Oh shit. See that? Oh, it's one of those humans. We got another drowsy, Yeah, here we go. There he is. Kill him. Got him. Nice set. Got him. Drowsy. No, near effect. Ready? Done. Sorted. Done. Come on, you need to turn around and face it. Come on. There it is. On the floor? Where is he? Oh, there he is. Fish out of water, as they would say. Oh, I missed him. Oh no! Look, I have to wait for the Pokeball to stop rolling. Oh, okay, I need to throw hard. I'm gonna two-hand this. Skill tactic this, okay? Two-handed. Done. Didn't get nice. Broke free! Nah, Niwi. Okay, come on this time. What's CP level? It can't be that good. Oh my god. What's going on? I think we're that low actually, we might not get signal. I'm just gonna take that, pretend we caught it, and let's keep going.
Viridian's cave. It's a very sacred place, so we gotta tread carefully. We're over the river right now. There it is. It's the entrance. So what we gotta do is we got
magic up over the river.
Whoa, there it is. Look. See, it's just right there.
Sorry, what level was that? I didn't see. We got a nice. Oh, we got the same problem. We need connection. Trenalon. This is where the river gets shallow. Down there. You see? It's really shallow. I'm gonna get by the river. You can see. I'm gonna get any routines. We got a Clefairy. Come on. Look! Where is it? There it is! Look! Come here! Look, there it is! Come on, please don't disconnect, please don't. Oh, it's doing the Pokeball spinny thing. No, I don't like that. That means it's not connecting. Come on, please, I need this. Oh, I got my hat on the wrong way. Oh no! Oh yes, it's working! Come on. No, it's to the spinny thing. Oh no, you were kidding me. But I've got 4G.
Can't go this way. Snorlax. I'm gonna have to go around.
I'm exhausted, and I just want to say that those Pokemon that I caught when it disconnected actually did count. Like, look, we have a Clefairy, and the Clefairy is the strongest Pokemon I've got, which is crazy. It's 72, and like Rinny was saying, it's a really good game. Really gets you outside. Like, nothing. I can't think of any other game that really got me to go outside and enjoy the environment. Like, you did have the Pokewalker. But everyone found like ways around it. Like, you'd stick it on a bike and spin the wheel. I stuck it on top of a chocolate fountain and just like left that on and went brrr. And like, that's the only way to get the final route to unlock Feebas, I think it was. So in all, this is a really good game. It's really addictive. I haven't gotten too far. No, look, somebody's actually taking on the gym. Somebody's actually battling it. Hypno's being attacked. That's awesome. So somebody is right up there taking on the gym. We should like so go find him. Who is it?
There's kids over there.
They're actually taking on the gym.
That's so cool. Don't know if they did very well, but now they've stopped. It's an amazing phenomenon to witness.
Well, in conclusion, I gotta say Pokemon Go, really addictive, works really well. Only thing is server issues, and especially when you're in an area like this, if you can kind of lose signal and you'll just spend ages trying to find some signal and catch your Pokemon again. But at least we're one step closer to finding real Butterfree!